a stab in the dark tonight. I'm vulnerable to the danger, but I'm gonna break if I don't bend.
Anything. there's no need to mention them. I've been my worst fear from the moment I woke up to right here. Conversations that gave me the wrong tears. Yeah, I needed to know I belonged here. When I looked around, everything's so clear. What I'm doing is coming to life. I put in the work and I'm sleeping at night. I see how it goes and we're doing it right.
I got lost on the way.
What you see is only 1% going to see. But got issues and things that you wouldn't believe. I got people that cut me out, they disagree. Like my life is a problem they don't want to see. When it's nothing to do with them, they are believed. Trying to understand things that they can't seem to keep. But I know what I do and I know what I need. For it, I'm ending up in the front of things. I've had enough of some people and what they've been telling me. What am I chasing and what is ahead of me? Haven't been working, it's hard to be told that I cannot do this. Put in everything, every last energy, fighting myself till I've got it on paper. I read it and throw it away and begin it again.